looking for adventure. And whatever comes our way, yeah, darling, go make it happen. Take the world in a loving grace. Fire all of your guns at once and explode in the space. Say that's the truth, nature's child. We were born to be wise. We can climb so high. I never wanna die. Born to be wild.
No, no, rest.
Last words.
Don't we go to
last words?
Last words. What? Last words. Does Cindy have for us?
Cynthia, for the first one,
right? Right.
Exactly.
Well, anyways, I really love this class.
My last words for this class. Wow, it's been such a memorable year. I met so many friends, and I really got. Oh my God, I want to cry.
Aww.
And I really got it close to all of you, and I'm really close to you guys. And I'm getting verklempt. I'm about to have tears in my eyes because I've become so close to all of you. I fought with you, but now we've grown to each other.
How's the
fun
though?
Sad and I'm crying. Oh!
Next,
for me, volunteers.
Volunteers.
But I am sentimental.
Right?
And I was
laughing at everybody.
Lazarus.
Careful, I'm not.
No, go, Lazarus. I'll shed a tear.
All right, I'll come on, Lazarus.
Go, Lazarus.
Go,
Lazarus.
Hi.
Look
at
me.
Come on.
I just wanted to say that.
even the moment I found that, I still love her. Because we kind of like didn't agree.
They're going to be
at the beginning. But
I still didn't get picked next year.
Nasser
saying, I still didn't get picked last year.
He was so nice to me.
Huh?
I'm still crying.
And what about all the little talks we used to have about us? We had so much fun. I miss you guys so much. I love you all.
Awesome.
Oh, God. And you too, Barney, even though we made fun of you.
Take
that.
Yeah,
right?
Oh, man.
You're all gone.
Go, your turn, Barney. Give your last words.
Oh, this is so rugged. So,
who's next?
Go, Lazaro.
Go, guys, come on. We gotta
come on, Lazaro.
You go.
Come on, Lazaro.
My hair is
shredded
here. My hair is bad.
Go, Lazaro.
Come on, dog.
That's words.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I just got five. I got 7 words.
Yes.
It was a pleasure to burn Wally and shit on toast.
Burn with all of us. Well, although everybody's usually made fun of me, like,
crazy. I
thought my disagreements with Cindy and Jessica.
And she broke your finger.
And she did fracture my fingers.
I did?
The only person that's ever broken any bones in my body. And you have to excuse last was gas. I've enjoyed myself a lot with Heidi. She's the best.
Yeah, you did.
Most fun it could ever be.
Very true.
No one else could bring out the best in the class if she could.
You know Barney has had sexual dreams with her.
Oh yeah, he's told me
to. Come on, guys.
At night when I think of her,
I get tired.
Talk you later. Go.
What else? Lazarus been a trip I've had you for 3 periods. You know, I've had your weird moments with you. Nader, dude, sucks for not being TV next year, but
you never know.
You know
how about me?
I'll be sure to put you all in.
Me?
Cindy,
you're gonna use that paper.
I will. And then with Olga,
she's special.
When I meet a good friend, you know, she's there. She's been a lot of fun with. very, extremely understanding.
Yeah,
and I really like that about her. And what else can I say? Yeah, I enjoyed the class. It was the best ever, honestly. And won't forget you guys. Thank you.
Bye.
Hey, I have to recite mine again,
man.
This year,
I've had a lot of fun in this class. I've gotten to know a lot of you, especially Cynthia. I didn't know that much about her last year. I mean, last year she kind of told me not, because she used to sit in front of me for English and she used to tell me I was chismosa, but she just like would say all these chismes really loud, like she always does. Well, with Jessica, I didn't get along with her at the beginning, but I've grown to love her. She's really nice. Heidi, you trip out with Heidi. I think she says it's just hilarious. Maritza, she's quiet, but she's evil.
Oh,
she's cracked out of her shell, and all of a sudden, you know, she talks and she smiles.
She's a burner. Okay.
Well,
it's those fat dacks that you roll up.
Lazaro's just a great all-around guy. I mean, he's a little bit weird, but that's what makes him special. He's a lot weird, but that's what makes him special.
You know what I forgot to say?
Later, I really haven't gotten that close to, but I kind of like have my disagreements with. But I still like I respect him. I think he's a really nice guy. Alex, he's really nice and he's really fun. I had a lot of fun with him.
He just leaves his phone.
Other Alex, he's quiet. He's just like Maritza. He's quiet, but he's evil.
They're gonna end up getting married.
So for my last words, thank you all. I've had a lot of fun in this class. Barney's a really special guy. He's very understanding. He's always there. Every time I've had a little little problems or whatever, he's always been there for me. I appreciate it, bro.
Not big.
And I hope that next year I get to see all of you and we all have a class together. This has been like the trippiest class of the year. And let's go, sir.
Well, I feel like
all right.
I don't know. No, I've met everybody.
Well, freshman year, because I met Barney my freshman year, Jessica my freshman year, Heidi my freshman year, and Cindy my freshman year. And Lazaro, I met you my sophomore year.
Yep.
So it's like pretty much, my freshman year too. So it's like I pretty much know everybody here, except like a couple of freshmen here. But I got to know them, and I think I was cool with them. I would get mad once in a while, but. But I still didn't get picked next year. Still didn't get picked next year.
Don't worry about it.
But hopefully next year we'll have some classes and have fun, and because next year we don't do shit. That's all I really have.
Oh my god!
Oh yeah, what
about me and you? How could
I? Threesome, I remember.
How could I say it?
My new little trademark.
Right here. I'm a dice.
Right here.
I like this.
Go ahead. Blow me.
Should I
no,
say
please
cheese?
Me.
No,
say,
please me.
Wait, everybody say cheese.
He shot it down at her.
Cheese.
I blow me. He shot it down at her. Fillet me.
Flag. No.
Open up that gorgeous metal-filled mouth of yours and gobble my crank. Slacker.
Yes.
Me.
Oh, God.
Wait, the thing is going to come on now.
Oh, God.
What?
Did you call? Is there
an accident.
Is there like a team player?
No, you did.
You guys, turn it off.
Don't lose.
Where the beautiful? Oh, there it is.
It's on.
Drive it. Let's drive off.
Let's go.
Can we drive off?
Wait.
No,
wave. Nothing nasty.
Nothing.
Hey, Mudo.
Carlos, I want you to have a phone call.
Hi. Even though he didn't pick me next year, don't worry.
Okay, can you
stand by?
Wave.
My dress went up right now.
So
alright, thank you.
Ay, mira que lindo esto.
Is this place because?
Ay, that is so cute. How'd you get that?
It was, by the way, too rich. Yo, man, calm the fuck down.
Nicky, I sold out.
Alex, stop. Will you fucking stop?
It's not me.
It's not you.
I feel like me and Buddy are always like the parents.
I'm getting a
cannibal. I guess
we need to show all of you, bro. I'll wait till end of the day. I love the hay.
Carl Parman, that's him number one
now.
Me.
No, sorry without flickering your lights.
Did you see how bad I look there?
Alex.
What?
I don't want to get fucking kicked out of you.
Look how good I look there.
For once.
Wait. Oh. Hold up, see you good in here.
I
have
a nice stare. For the first time in my life, I come out nice in a video.
Cynthia, move to your
right.
Picture.
See that picture.
Marissa, Maritza, you
too.
I'm looking to my right.
So what I thought. Watch where your hand goes,
missy.
Hi, come on. Watch where your hand goes,
missy. This class will be so pissed.
Nobody in the school speaking Filipino or whatever.
Oh, yeah, I do hear Japanese.
That's
special.
I am.
Oh,
there's a few of them. The people that come
here.
I want to see if I want my people to come here so that I can take that.
Yeah.